Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Miguel Fuentes, and today is Thursday, and it is a gorgeous afternoon that we are here today, man, I'll tell you. So today's my day off, and if I sound kind of crazy because I have a sore throat, and so I am almost better, you know. I just need to get rid of that mucus, but anyway. Hopefully you guys are doing good. Hopefully you got a good week. So I do got my head cam thing, and so I'm going to be wearing that, and hopefully it's going to be like a better view than me using it in the chest level. And so my expectation is probably catching some bluegills. Hopefully we can catch some other species of sunfish, like the red-breast sunfish. Hopefully there's some catfish in this little creek here. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started. I'm gonna go ahead and bring this really quick. Oh, it's kind of weird. I got my thing in my head, but it's all right. We'll deal with it. So, before we get started here, let's go ahead and pray. And let's get started. Heavenly Father, Lord, we just thank you, Lord, for today. Thank you, Lord, for all that you've done. Father, Lord, you are holy, mighty, worthy to be praised. Lord, you deserve every worship, every glory. Thank you, Lord, for all that you've done. In the name of Jesus. I pray that let your mercy fall upon us. And Lord, we ask that you would help us as we go out fishing. Thank you, Lord, for your mercy. Thank you, Lord, for your grace. Praise you, we glorify you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Let's see, it worked first.
That's a vivicooter right across me right there. Very, very interesting turtle species. Let's go ahead and go to the other side. Alright. See if there's anything over there. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Oh no, it's just a leaf. It's just leaf, y'all. Just leaf. Oh, they hit it. Yeah, they did hit it. Try it again.
I'll be back later. Alright, we are back. How's it going, everyone? So, as you can see, this is a little bit of a change of season scenery. We are now in the creek side, sorry, the Neuse River side of the creek, and the creek's right there. This is the Neuse River. And so far, I caught one massive bluegill right over there. So, we will see what's going on. And so far, so good. Thought I'd have a bite. I haven't fished in the Neuse River in a long, long time. I thought I'm not gonna catch any fish in the river, but apparently people are catching fish in the river, so. It's a good sign, that's a good sign, but you know, personally I don't like fishing in the river. Mostly I like creeks, and we will see what we can catch. Should be here somewhere. Let's see what's going on over here, right next to this log. Such a beautiful morning, afternoon rather. Okay, let's do this one more time, and then we're gonna call it a day. Maybe do some devotional before we go. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Oh, don't tell me I got stuck in a freaking rock. Great. That's good. Come on, Bluegill, I know you're there. I know you're there, Bluegill. I know you're there. Well, we got sun. We got sun over there. Good, good. We got sun over there. It's good. Shore shine. There's something over there. Try that again. Again. Yeah, there's something over there. Yeah, there's something over there. Something over there. There's something over there.
There's some branch or something over there.
Oh, that is just gone. Well, let's go ahead and do our devotional. Let's do our devotional before we head home for today. Luckily, there's no harm or crab or anything like that, so praise God. Alright. Hebrews chapter 4, verse 16 says, "Therefore let us draw near with confidence to the throne of grace, so that we may receive mercy and find grace to help in time of need." This is a pretty interesting verse. Very, very interesting verse. I like the way how Paul wrote it, and I'm going to share this in my social media pages because this we know for a fact the word of God is what we need. Amen. And so it is through Christ that we know for a fact that, you know, God give us grace and mercy in a time of need. Meaning, let's say, you know, like a month ago I was jobless. I was not only jobless, but I was pretty much And really, it's really incredible time when we, you know, try to get closer to God as much as we can. You know, I like being in the outdoors. I love being through rivers and creeks. But sometimes we got to realize that we need a job. We need something that will help us get through the day. You know, it's powerful when you realize that Christ is the center of everything, you know. It truly is amazing how God used people to help them in their situation, even if it's just advice, it really helps understand our situation. And hopefully this helps you too. It's by the grace of God that I'm able to do what I love to do. It's going out in the wilderness, go out fishing, and praising God at the same time. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. May God bless you. May God keep you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And thank you God for your support. And thank you. See you later.